Is anybody making pancakes in the morning? Now wait a second, easy. Is anybody making good Dutch pancakes in the morning? No.
Maybe they'll have them at McDonald's.
Oh.
Is that a Dutch? Is that a Dutch restaurant?
Well, you're maybe someone here should step up then. You know, McDonald's sells beer in here. Can't be that bad.
I'll get a big truck, please.
Okay, does anybody recommend a good pancake place we can go in the morning?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, he's got it.
Well, you know where it is?
I think it's closed in the morning.
It's closed in the morning. So you have pancakes in
what's
the afternoon?
What's the point of pancakes? They're this big.
The pancakes are this big.
That's a pizza.
That's what she said.
Banana pancakes? You have banana pancakes?
Sure. What about a cheesesteak?
No, I don't think they have cheesesteaks here. Philly cheesesteaks. But I think they have good pancakes.
They're good herring sandwiches.
Nah, I don't want that either. Okay. I forgot we're playing music. I just wanted to find out where the pancakes are. And I still haven't. Could you knock on the door next door, see if they know any good place for pancakes?
Probably give you a good taco sandwich.
I don't think we can get tacos over here. You know, maybe Luxembourg has it. Maybe they have the pancakes. Right? Right, William?
Chocolate.
Chocolate pancake.
Talk to me. Clogs.
Clogs?
Do you know any place we can get clogs?
You know, you can get bath for a while.
Or tulips? Wait, how about Grolsch? Or Heineken? You'll know that.
Alright, we can get that then.